Welcome everybody. My name is Matthias König. I'm a junior group leader for Systems Medicine of the Liver at the Humboldt University Berlin. Evaluation of liver function and functional capacity is a key task in hepatology, especially in the context of liver surgery. The application of test substances to measure the dynamical liver function is a key tool in this process. Within this work, we developed a physiological-based pharmacokinetic models for the test substance ICG and applied it to study various degrees of cirrhosis and partial hepatectomies. ICG is taken up by the liver and subsequently exported in the bile. First of all, we were interested in various factors influencing ICG elimination. Therefore, we looked at key parameters such as ICG clearance, PDR, R15 and T-half, and the dependency on factors such as hepatic blood flow, cardiac output, or TP1B3, the liver volume, or the body weight. The data is in very good agreement with clinical data for healthy subjects and various degrees of cirrhosis. Next, we applied our model to study the effect of hepatectomies on ICG elimination. Again, we studied key pharmacokinetic parameters, and our data is in good agreement with the various clinical data sets. In the next step, we used our physiological-based model to predict the postoperative ICG R15 in various subjects. We then, based on our predictions, trained a classifier to predict outcome after partial hepatectomy, especially survival. Our model outperforms clinical data such as the preoperative ICG R15, as can be seen here in the AOC curve. Last but not least, we were interested in the intra-individual variability in ICG testing. To study that, we created a large in silico cohort of 100,000 subjects and then performed personalized ICG tests in this cohort. Again, our predicted model outcomes are in very good agreement with the observed variability for healthy subjects and various degrees of cirrhosis. If you have any questions, want to get in contact, want to start a collaboration, please contact us. Our information is on the poster. Thanks a lot for your attention and have a nice conference.